Abby back, that's it's two that we don't have to worry about.
I'm curious to see how she does.
Yeah. She's gonna be rusty too. Imagine. Nice tackle. Good ball. It's a borrowed player.
Mm-hmm.
Borrowed player.
What is this?
Coffee. Yeah. Most frustrating thing. The rest of the game was 1-0.
Yes.
Nice.
We got Kylie's car back and someone tried to break into it.
What was wrong with her car?
Well, she got in the accident.
She did?
Like a couple of months ago.
I don't think I knew about that.
She was coming home and someone flew in front of her, slammed on the brakes. We actually took it to court and they dismissed it.
Yeah? Oh, they gave her a ticket for it?
Yeah, for failure to control. But the court dismissed it.
Nice.
But two days after we got the car back from the shop, someone tried to break into our car.
Really? How'd they do that?
Tried to break in through the door lock. Someone knew about Mustangs because they knew it. Nice,
girl.
Beautiful.
Oh! Beautiful play, girls. Yeah, someone knew how to.
Amateur thief.
Yeah.
Thankfully. Piper. Oh.
Said Kendall get her vehicle?
Not yet.
Okay.
Yeah. We had just like a small window where we could go and shop. And Deanne goes back to her mom's house once a month.
Mm-hmm.
So we had like one day, basically. Oh, there it is.
Oh, my God.
Oh. At like
20 minutes before closing.
So we did some quick shopping and eliminated one more vehicle from the options.
Which one did you eliminate?
They have a... Oh, nice. They have a new one called a Corolla Cross.
Okay.
Toyota. And, you know, they have the Toyota Corolla car. Mm-hmm. So this is like a... It's called a Cross because it's a crossover SUV. So it's not an SUV necessarily, and it's not a car.
Gives you a little bit of height advantage inside.
Yeah, but it's got the same tiny little motor that the Corolla has.
Yeah.
2.0.
If it was turbo, it would be fine.
Yeah.
It's not turbo?
No. Okay. And it's underpowered like that, and her getting a situation. Got one over. Oh, girl. Stay with her, Kendall. Use your team.
I went the opposite direction. I kind of sometimes wish I could detune her.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a lot of power for a new driver.
Yeah, when I got to the accident, the cops like walked up to me real quick because Kylie was, she was very, like, I don't say frantic, but like she just was like, oh my gosh, my car, my car. Yeah. I guess they thought I was going to show me mad, and they were like, hey man, the car's not as bad as they say, as it looks. And I was like, I don't care about the car, is my daughter okay? And he was like, oh, okay. And he said, well, the way she's acting, we thought you were going to show up and be mad. And I said, well, it's never cool when you get in a car accident, no matter what it is. And I said, but I guarantee you, her knows when she graduates college. And, you know, this could be, if it's total, then, you know, there goes her cool car for graduating college.
Right.
Yeah. You know, he was like, okay, this makes a lot more sense. She keeps going, my car.
Oh.
She was even sad this morning. I was like, look, Steph's going to Belmont for Gabby's softball tournament. I'm like, you gotta drop the car off so I can make it to the game. She's like, well, okay. Do I get it back tonight? It's your car, but it's not your car, you know? But I forgot driving out.
That's 10.
How many people want to race you? I'm 68 and it's still a 65. I'm not trying to race it.
Two steps. Who's that? Number five? Six?
Five? of walking stuff down. I kind of got to get in better shape. Because I had a parent versus kids like they used to. I'd last about 20 seconds.
We'd need a little preparation beforehand for sure, like 6 months.
I was like, all right, y'all have to run on your feet.
You can only run backwards and give us a 10-second start. There you go. Look, you got Monica. Nice. Actually, we've been playing really well, but we just don't have enough players. All the injuries.
That's what I was going to say. I'm like, it's just...
Brent. Carried it with her feet.
Oh, yeah. I was talking to a guy at work, and... He said he used to coach for I forget what high school he said. He said he just he got to a point where he was like, I couldn't deal with parents anymore.
Yeah.
And he said that I was telling him about my daughter, about Kylie. And I said, yeah, just lately she's gotten hurt a few times.
Yeah.
He said, well, they're at that age where they are.
So yep.
They're just. They put enough stress on their bodies through the years. And they're in a weird growth range.
Come on, guys!
Following it, so I moved it, okay? This team's whole game plan is to get it to number 8. You can see it every play. That's all they're trying to do. It's their only hope. Yeah, that's it, huh? Beautiful chip. See how they try? Every time they try to get us number 8. Nice ball. Oh.
No runner.
Yeah. Piper. Your trash was almost on the field. He had to get it for you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
See, number 8, every time. I think so. Chuck it. Come on. Use your midfield. Those big headers are always Brim. Yeah. Look at Monica. Good job, Kendall. No way, Rev. No touch there.
Come on, bro. She tripped on her own, bro.
No touch. That's a slip. Oh yeah, they do. Absolutely they do. That's how they do anything.
And then that one
See, Kendall's stuck to number 8. Let it out.
Surprised he wasn't like, that's a corner kick.
Uh-huh.
That's a corner.
Or a goal.
Bro, that was terrible, dude. She wasn't even near her. She was like literally.
Either I need glasses or the refs need glasses.
Or he needs to look where the ball is. Wherever he was looking was not the ball. There we go.
Good job, Em. I saw Emily
trip her. It was a foul. That was a foul.
I saw Emily trip her.
Yeah, tripped her with her eyes.
What's up, ma'am?
How are you?
Good.
Hey.
Your daughter's truck is amazing.
It needs to wash. That's where I was. I just got back from washing Tammy's car. It's like all our cars are so dirty. I was like, all right, let me take the warm-up.
It did rain last
night. Yeah, the rain does that, yeah.
Run down the street and get it washed real quick.
But this shit yesterday, I remember yesterday, I'm like, man, I'm gonna ask about his arm thing.
No, like on Sunday morning, I woke up, I was like, I lifted too hard, like too quick, trying to get back in my left forearm just swelled up by like 3 inches. Like,
yeah, it looked
like they're gonna have to drain it, but.
It looked like Popeye on one arm.
Yeah, it was weird. It's like a carbon center. And
then
I woke up the next morning and it was like, oh, it drained out.
I was, man. I was thinking about that yesterday.
It was a lot warmer that day.
Uh-oh.
Although this man's fun.
Ooh. Good job, Hanya. You good look?
Oh, yeah.
Thing, man. Getting old sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's
Kyle. I don't know. We'll find out.
Aw.
So, she says she's not hurting. But...
Did it take her a while to recover from that?
It was about a week before she felt normal, before she really was walking normal, and probably about another half a week.
Good ball.
That's scary shit.
They compared it to an extreme stinger, in football.
Right.
Yeah, like it just basically the nerves shut down and rebooted.
Yeah, luckily it was just that.
Good job, Kendall!
Let's go! I mean, even if that stuff is doing a good 85 on the highway.
I do that anyways.
I don't really, it's funny, I don't really speed anymore. I drive like a pansy nowadays.
Yeah, Deanne picks on me, calls me grandpa.
I just kind of go with traffic, and traffic tends to go about 90 these days.
Yeah.
You know, especially to Dallas or San
Diego. Yeah, those wide open roads and on the way to Dallas.
And then you get out West Texas, the speed limit is 85.
Mm-hmm.
It sucks when I'm up there in my company truck because I can only go 74 miles an hour.
Oh, Kendall. Good job, Brent. Yes, ma'am.
That was a real one, y'all.
Need 5 more yards to get it inside the box.
Yellow. There it is.
Yeah, great job, Brian.
crowds out here. So. Yeah. They send me home.
Are you using your heater? Are you using your heater? That'd be cool, wouldn't it? I don't think it will. You can always hope. Great throw. Oh. Just can't get these passes in. Nowhere to go. She's got you. They're trying to get her to her, and she's not even down there. Absolutely. If you can't see who kicked it and the ball's going in their direction, then it was kicked by them. Unless it glanced off of
our player's foot, it almost has to be that way.
Last direction touched.
That's right. That's too logical, Darren. Come on, what are you doing?
Logic has no application in this world, in any part of life.
That's not very modern of you to use logic.
Oh, okay. It's an antiquated old way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Showing your age.
I'm glad I didn't have any. goblet maneuver for an enemy.
Got time. Ooh.
Sorry, I find things corny. Oh, like by the perfect time.
Still in. Yeah, I was talking to another soccer dad just a couple days ago about that give and go trick. The give and go.
How's that offsides?
Kids that are, you know, experienced soccer players, but it works all the way up to the top level, you know? Even adult pro soccer, the give and go works.
I think the tunnel vision takes effect sometimes, like the zeroed in on. Because you know they know, they all know better.
Yeah, they all use it too.
Huh?
They all use it too.
Yeah.
So they know how to use it, they should be able to predict it. When I was a player in high school, I knew when the give and go was coming, and I'm backpedaling for it.
I think Kylie gets tunnel vision, but that's something she's really got.
That's weird to me is that they haven't, even at this age, they haven't necessarily figured out the bounce. Like when the goalie kicks it, that ball's gonna bounce, and they all run up too close to it. It goes over their head, and then they all have to run around. Like, heck, man, you've been playing all these years, you don't haven't figured out the bounce. How to predict the bounce.
I'll say that.
Yeah.
I could run up here and get like,
yeah,
form it in my chest.
Right.
Yeah, I didn't always have to do a head or a leg try. Yeah, I could do a chest hit.
Try to control
it. And get it down.
Yeah.
And I don't necessarily know if the girls want to take that impact.
Yeah, I guess hitting in the chest isn't necessarily the best option.
Yeah, so, but.
Got that one right.
Yeah, I was nowhere near the level of soccer you were.
No, I was just high school, that's it.
I stopped about 8th grade.
I didn't play club though.
Well, the area I was in at that age didn't have a high school soccer.
Oh, really?
Well, I'm sorry, junior high soccer. And then by the time I moved to Needlewood, I was in 8th grade. And it's all about football.
Oh, yeah.
Even though they got a really good soccer team.
Not for a guy your size.
Well, I was tiny.
Thank you.
lake high school is like 180 pounds.
That's not tiny, bub.
Well, compared to about 270.
Yeah. 180 was an imposing size in high school. I weighed 115. Go out with it. There you go. Good look. You know that girl is frustrated as hell.
Got one job.
She can't even get the ball, much less take a shot. I don't know, Piper, is it? Feel it. Job, Kendall.
Yeah. Yeah, she just came over a couple months ago.
Get the ref in the bad spot. So crooked looking. Beat our two defenders pretty easily there.
Move up, move up, move up.
Job, Freya. Keep clapping. You're clapping for my kid over there. Dumb clapper.
Yeah, that's not what it was. She's probably like, I know.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Oh. She got it back. Yellow! Oh, really? A talking to for grabbing the arm? She had to pull a pistol to get a yellow card?
I think it's a double screen talking to.
Yeah. Referee standing right there where the ball went out, and he looked at the main ref for, to tell him which way to go. Good job, Bryn.
Yes.
touch.
Can't believe he called that.
To end up on your back like that.
Get his other team, or you can just be desperate. Yeah!
There you go!
Kendall. Good job, Kendall. Good recovery.
Hey, Dan.
Hey, how are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good. First pool game of the year.
Yes. Anya playing over there?
Yeah, she's 33 in the back. Right there.
Oh, right there with the foot up.
Go, go, go.
Go, Dad, go.
Go, go,
go.
Go,
go, Dad.
Go, go, go.
Hey, they win it. Come on.
Go, go, go. Go, go.
That's a foul, ref. Out of the way, ref.
Yeah. You can be close together just time. Close together.
Yes.
One close to the game. Got it.
Let's go! Girls. Come on, girls, work together!
Like an ankle or something. Good job, Bran. Yeah. Come on, don't act, man. Get up and play soccer.
At the foul.
Stop
right?
That garbage.
Jeez. Yeah, I mean, he should have. I mean, there's no, I'm sorry.
There's no,
or I feel. Get away from it, man.
Good job, Emily.
Yeah, especially when you play like that.
Come on, Dash!
Yeah.
excited about the Cubs right now.
Yeah, if she ever gets away from Kendall, Kendall can just grab her arm.
Yeah, that's true. It's a legal play, right? That's a yellow. Come on.
That's a tackle from behind. Man. Hey. Two hands. Come on. Jeez.
Lucky she didn't get hurt. PK? Free kick. Come on, Freya, put that one in the corner. Heads up. Lizzie, you gonna keep pushing it? Don't listen to her, Lizzie. Yeah.
Judo? I used to do that when I did judo.
That's a good, that would be a good, you will get good points for that.
It's on your book. Nice. Dirty? He's letting them warm up right on the side of the field. Stopped our girls from warming up. He's letting that team warm up right there. What's the difference?
Hey, ref, their team's warming up on the side of the field. They need to move.
Good job, Bryn. She was on our side. She was waiting at the midline.
I was asking for, like, you know, like $2, whatever. And I got this, like, resume, you know, like a professional. And I'm like, so I still keep there. No, no, I mean,
I like to play some.
Like, you know, like, yeah, stop it, Red. Come on, she got hit in the face. Yeah, that's right. Avery, are you like a super professional?
puppy ball.
Kick it out! Come on, Rice! I mean,
put your other personality.
This life is hard.
He called a corner.
Oh. Let's go! Come on, wide!
What are you doing up there, Kendall? On this side, I still knock it over.
I was like,
jeez. Time, girl.
Yeah, but I mean, if the kicker is the ball, you're getting pushed in the ball, it's fine.
Like emotionally, he's like, no. Yeah.